In this lecture, we take a case of an actual issuance of bonds where Dubai Islamic Bank in 2016 issued bonds of total amount of 500 million American dollar. The bonds were sold or issued at the securities, the Irish Securities Exchange. The bonds carry interest rate of 3.6% and paid quarterly. The maturity date of the bonds is 2021. So the issuance date is 2016, and the maturity date is 2021. You should read the case carefully, then check the answers provided. Here is the beginning of the information. It tells you that on March 23rd, 2016, Dubai Islamic Bank issued international bonds for the value of 500 million US dollar, which is maturing in 2021 with a 3.6% coupon or interest. The bonds were sold at a price of 100% of face value, which means exactly the value was targeted. There is no discount, no premium, and the book runners were Arab Banking Corporation, Dubai Islamic Bank, Emirates Islamic Bank, HSBC, National Bank of Abu Dhabi, Sharjah Islamic Bank, and Standard Chartered Bank. Following are some more detailed data about the case. All questions you will find their answers in the case. The whole case appeared or was published in the site named C-Bonds, and the link is provided earlier in the file. Here we define few terms that appear in the case. Coupon means interest, and the book runners are those institutions which will manage the underwriter. Underwriter معناها الاكتتاب يعني شراء السندات, or the lead managers or arrangers or coordinators. In debt or equity or hybrid securities. In short, they are the banks that will sell securities.